would your character be deemed a daddy?
Hi, I'm Emily Rudd, and I play Nami in One Piece.
Hi, I'm Taz Skylar, and I play Sanji in One Piece.
And we are going to play a little game called One Piece.
Who this? What do you mean?
One Piece, who this? Is your character wearing eyewear?
No.
Does your character have a very particular nose?
No. Does your character have long hair in any way?
In any way?
In any way?
Okay.
Sense. It makes sense.
Oh. Yeah.
By some people's definition, yes.
Okay. Let's do that.
Does your character have facial hair?
Yes. Oh. That question is actually psychotic.
Enjoy losing.
I know, I did not like how many clicks just happened there. Is your character wearing headwear?
Yeah. Proud of yourself?
Just like a little bit.
Would your character be a fan of bands that were popular before I was born?
Yeah, I think so.
Not just the flirt, my friend.
Would your character be deemed a daddy?
I don't think so. But then again, I'm not the most internet savvy reference when it comes to defining who's a daddy.
Based off of your reaction, I know it's yes.
You might think so.
That's a yes. Hold on.
Is your character Garp?
Yes! Is your character Arlong?
No!
Was it Buggy?
No.
Oh, who do you think is not the daddy?
Shanks.
Shanks is a daddy!
But I feel like you have to be of a certain age for that to apply.
No. Daddy has no age.
Asking you that question was the wrong move.
Yeah. Just so you know, I love Peter, and now I know the definition would definitely define him as a daddy.
Internet, in the comments, can you just let us know, let Taz know if Shanks is a daddy?
Yeah, let us know what you think. Check out One Piece, now streaming on Netflix.